shot. Haters like knock that off. Yeah, yeah. All of your diamonds are fake. Need to stop that dog. Stop that dog. You really kissing that girl like shit.
Babies, it is now 12:04 in the morning. And ZT is leaving the hospital. Yes, yes, yes. I got an emergency phone call that moms had to get CPR. So they was like, hurry, hurry. So you know ZT had to put his little wine down and hurry to the hospital. I get there, moms is smiling, she's doing good. They said she was sipping on water after everything. And you know, I said, look at her, some little ice chips. Oh, I was little wary when I was a girl. I had to pull over like 2-3 times. Cause you know, ZT, you know, I'm a man, but I cry. You know, I cried, especially something like that. When you get that phone call, when a chaplain call you, it's serious, okay? And you hear them words, CPR, and it's just, you know, them letters, them words. When they called me, they said the whole words, but I gave y'all the letters. I get there to the same hospital that my best friend is at. So I'm like, okay, hold the hell on. So this is already nerve-wracking as it is. So I'm like, okay, bam. I get there. Why did this nurse I went to school with, she right there in the emergency room working? Now let me tell y'all something. Girl, you know how when you least expecting to see somebody? Why is that when you see people? I didn't want to see nobody. I was not expecting to see nobody. Here she go, Anthony. I said, oh, hell no, girl, not today, girl, not today. So, I was getting my little wave because at that point in time, I'm actually tearing up in the eyes. So, I didn't really want to see nobody, you know what I'm saying? And I couldn't be hugging her and stuff, and I'm tearing up. And then that wasn't going to happen. So, I go back here to the room, and I'm trying to find her on Facebook. It wouldn't let me. It said no service. So I couldn't even let her know that, hello, I was trying to be nice. But baby, why the hell you want to work at the emergency room, girl? You know us nurses, we love the kids and we love the people and we love the geriatrics and you know what I'm saying? We love everybody. But that fast pace, So you see, ain't got time for the emergency room. No. Clinicals was enough. But that young lady was very, very smart. Not only was she smart, hell, she used to get 100% on her schoolwork, the test, everything. Hell, she went to med school. Girl, yeah, she was enrolled in med school. Then she had a baby, dropped out. I said, girl, you know a lot. Girl, she was in nursing school knocking it down like, ah. So I want to go ahead and give her 5 claps because she was in the emergency room and my mama was up in there. I said, take care of my mama, girl. You know how you got that extra plug. You be like, girl, give her some extra cookies. No, she a diabetic, but give her some extra ice chips and some extra fruits and vegetables. But ZT is sober as a motherfucker, y'all. I'm sober on a Friday night, okay? I'm just coming to let y'all know I'm about to go home and lay my head on my pillow, oh, and lay it down. Because that shit right there sobered me up. And that shit right there got me ready to wake up and get back to the hospital. Hell, this was almost like this was one of the worst days of my adulthood. Damn. Love you, babies. Pray for ZT. And I'm praying for you, too. Ooh.